Roseburg. I'm Macy Martin, and this is Patriot Vision for Monday, October 14th. This week is a big week for many of our Berg athletes. Here's Kara and Kay with a recap from last week and a look ahead.
Over fall break, your Lady Patriot volleyball team swept round one and two of playoffs against Starkville and Hernando. As we look ahead to this week, they compete in North Half tonight for a chance to advance to the state championship. They travel to Germantown High School for the title of North Half champs against the Mavericks. Best of luck, ladies. Cross country won the DeSoto County Championship over the weekend and had many people break personal records. Katie Blanchard broke her own school record with a time of 19 minutes and 11 seconds.
Congratulations to the 16 swimmers that will compete in the state championship on Friday. They will travel to the Tupelo Aquatic Center and look to finish their season on a high note. We've had two Lewisburg athletes commit to continue their athletic career in college. Kara Walker committed to UT Martin for softball, and Braden Bennett committed to Free Hardeman for baseball. The Patriot football team started 1-0 in district play after a win against Hernando. They're on the road this week at South Haven.
The senior Who's Who field trip is this Wednesday. Students should check the weather when choosing their outfit. The weather is beginning to cool down. If you have questions, please see Ms. Wiseman. Bridging the Gap is a career exploration event for all 10th graders in DeSoto County. Lewisburg students will have the opportunity to attend the event on October 29th during first and second block. Bridging the Gap is provided by a partnership with the DeSoto County Economic Development Council and local industry and businesses. This is a great time to ask questions and learn more about different career fields you may be interested in. If you have questions about the event, please see Ms. Waring in the library. October 25th is Senior Night, and in honor of Morgan Howe, the football boosters will begin selling these purple out shirts to students during lunchtime. Purple memory shirts are $25. Today, we would like to introduce our last new teacher spotlight. She has a familiar name and is related to another teacher in the building. Let's get to know Ms. Melissa Morris a little better.
Today we're highlighting Ms. Morris, our newest hearing impaired teacher. We asked her where she went to college.
I went to the University of Memphis.
Yes. Why she came to Lewisburg.
I came to Lewisburg to be part of the Deaf and Hard of Hearing program.
And if she could choose any fashion trend to bring back, what would it be?
I would bring back wide leg jeans, and they're back. So I'm happy about that.
For Patriot Vision, this is Kiara Saladin.
Don't forget to register for Home Run for Habitat 5K, sponsored by LHS Interact Club. Home Run for Habitat is a fundraiser for the nonprofit Habitat for Humanity. Habitat for Humanity builds houses for families that are struggling financially. By signing up to walk or run the 5K, you'll help LHS be in the running to win the competition between all DeSoto County schools. And finally, please wear orange on Wednesday for National Bullying Prevention Unity Day. Thanks for watching and have a marvelous Monday.